driver in the first statement when he came to the police, when he was brought to the police station from the spot, the first statement which he gave in writing was that he was driving the car. But the police station at that point of time itself disbelieved the statement of the driver, and after preliminary inquiry, they registered an offence against the juvenile accused because it was evident prima facie that the juvenile accused was driving the vehicle.